Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, how are you? So in this video I will tell you about etika that must be applied in everyday life. Let's go. Assalamualaikum Hanif.
Waalaikumsalam Umar.
Why is the everyday time we study? Turn on camera.
To make sure that we don't do other thing. For example, playing game, eat, and etc.
That also includes respect to teacher, right?
Yes, there is also a hadith. It means we do not belong to our group. Those who do not honor the elders and love the young one, and who do not understand the right of those who are penalizable to the third few that few the presidents. Hadis riwayat Ahmad.
Oh, syukran Anif for the information.
Apa nama?
Assalamualaikum Hanif.
Waalaikumsalam Umar.
What are you wearing today?
Umar Scott clothes.
The buttoned shirt is open Hanif.
Oh yes Umar, syukran.
Afwan, do you know the pray of dressing?
I don't know Umar.
I will let you know, okay?
Okay.
Meaning Allah, I really ask you for the good of this German and the good, what is it? I seek refuge from you, the evil of this German and the evil of what is it?
Oh, sure, Umar. I will play it later when I wearing clothes.
Apa Hanif?
Ayo.
Assalamualaikum Hanif.
Waalaikumsalam Umar.
What do you know when you prayer?
When I prayer, we also mana Umar?
Tell me, what are the etika?
Pray blessed in the name of Allah, use the name of His nature, use the name, pray facing the Qiblat, pray at the time that is efficacious, be serious, gentle, and continuously.
Wow, that's a lot, but it's okay, so that our prayers will be answered quickly. Syukran Hanif.
Afwan Umar.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Let's see together. We'll watching the story of Prophet.
Come on, Umar.
You have to eat first.
Okay, let's see, Umar.
Astaghfirullah. Anif, right hand. If you prayed for it.
Oh, I forgot. Not yet.
When we eat, we also have etiquette.
Please tell me, Umar.
First, make sure the food is halal. Wash your hands. Say basmalah. Use your right hand. And say hamdallah.
Syukur, Umar.
Afwan, let's continue to eat and watch.
Okay, Umar. Assalamualaikum, Umar.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm fine too.
Who were you talking to, Hanif?
I was talking to my sister.
Oh, you know there is no manner she is speaking.
I don't know, Umar. What is the manner of speaking?
I will explain there are some etika that you should know. hours a good talk to saying the face to in collector. No interrupting the conversation and etc.
Oh, syukur Umar.
Yeah, afwan Hanif.
Assalamualaikum Umar.
Waalaikumsalam Hanif.
How's your day?
Oh great, thank you. How about you?
I'm great too.
And confused Hanif. I have got neck boards and I want to return the favor.
Oh, that's good. Just give a gift. Do you know the hadith giving a gift?
I don't know. What the hadith?
From Ibn Umar, he said, the Messenger of Allah is an prayer of Allah. Abu Yaqun, him said, Jibril always interested me to do good to my neighbor until I thought that he, Jibril, would assign an inheritance for him.
Shukran Hanif.
Afar Umar. Assalamualaikum Umar.
Waalaikumsalam Hanif.
How are you Umar?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm fine too Umar.
Wait, I want to go toilet first.
Okay, I'm wait.
5 minutes later.
I'm back Hanif.
Oh yes. Have you done the etiquette of going to the toilet when you went to the toilet?
Oh, I forget. Not yet. What's the etiquette go to bedroom?
It is enough for people who want to enter the restroom to read Allahumma bika al-khubusi wal-khaba'is. It means in the name of Allah, Allah I seek refuge in you from male and female devils.
Oh, shukran Hanif for praying.
Afwan Umar.
Assalamualaikum Hanif.
Waalaikumsalam Umar.
How are you Hanif?
I'm fine Umar, how about you?
I'm fine too.
Do you know the etiquette for wudu?
I don't know, can you tell me?
Okay, I want to tell. First, you say a water source for wudu. Reading Bismillah. Washing the part of the body that must be washed. And etc.
Syukran Hanif for information.
Afwan Umar.
Those are some etiquette that must be applied in everyday life. Apply and start from now. Jazakallahu khairan. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.